Xavier, a lot of their turnovers have been dead ball turnovers. Putney, rainbow three. On the edge. Under duress from Williams, back out to Putney. Another long three.
UMass playing very good defense down low. As you see, another three. Chaz Williams dropping a dime as he falls back.
Timeout, Xavier. Putney. Wiley. Back in the corner. Putney again. Another triple. Released before the basket. We look at the defensive play. Vincent. Off the sweet look from Williams.
Play open on the wing. Play with Lyons.
Putney flushing from Williams. At the end of the half, Williams puts it up. Triple time for Chaz Williams.
Very, very hard to get to the paint against this UMass team.
Watched by Williams, able to blow on by. And now Williams picks the pocket of free.
Wow, right through Lyons. That was right through Lyons, his hairline. And that had to take a little bit of hair with it when he went to the basket.
Williams. The speed and the vision and the finish. In. Carter catching, sending it to the corner, and another hit from deep. That's Williams with a three. 7 points, four of those from the free throw line. Putney with a take down the lane.
I told you, Putney is the X factor.
Ryland wants to get into the paint, does, and scores.
What? Thank you very much. I'm going to take this one myself. Up and a loss for the Minutemen here at the Mullen Court.
Each team now with 9 threes in the game. Check it. UMass has 10 triples, 6 of them from the shot of Chaz Williams.
Chaz Williams.
Been seeming like he's going to work some clock. Now attacks. Has it out. He scores it. And the foul. And why not? Chaz Williams leads UMass to the big victory over Xavier here at home at Amherst.